Hello guys, welcome to Aviation World. Please subscribe to the channel and enjoy the video. Tiller. Pilots primarily use a control mechanism known as a tiller to steer airplanes on the runway. While often used to describe a soil shuffling garden tool, the term tiller is also used to describe a control mechanism found in the cockpits of many commercial airplanes. The tiller is almost always located on the outside edges sides of the cockpit, just to the left of the left side stick or yoke, and to the right of the right side stick or yoke. The tiller typically resembles an automotive steering wheel, and like regular automotive steering wheels, turning it results in a change of direction. If the pilot wants to steer the airplane left, he or she can turn the tiller to the left. In the cockpit, the tiller is simply a steering wheel. However, it's directly connected to the airplane's front landing gear wheels. Therefore, turning the tiller causes the airplane's front landing wheels to turn in the same direction. Of course, turning the tiller only works when the airplane is on the ground. If an airplane is off the ground, even by just a few feet, the pilot must adjust the airplane's ailerons to steer it. Turning the tiller only changes the direction of the airplane's front landing gear wheels, making it ineffective when the airplane is in the air. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.